Hi, my name is Mike, and I'm going to teach you how to build an application in WordPress. Last week, I went over Formidable Forms' new application organizer. And in that overview, I showed off a few of the pre-built templates we have available. But this time, I want to show you how to build an application from scratch. Let's get started. First, click the New Applications button under Formidable Forms. We're going to add a new application. I'm going to call it Library Programs, because I want to make an application that can display various programs a library has to offer the public. We're going to create an empty application. Then we'll add an item. We'll start with a form, so we'll click New Form, and then Blank Form. I'll call it Program Form. You'll notice that a new dropdown is here, and it's already pre-filled with our application Library Programs. The form will have four fields: one time field, one radio button field, one text field, and a paragraph field. The time field will be the time of the program, the radio button field will be the age, the text field is the program name, and the paragraph field is the description. Okay, we'll click Update to save, and then we'll go to Entries to enter just one entry so we can see what our view will look like once we build it. We can add more entries later. Okay, click Views, and then Add New. We'll create a grid view, and we'll choose our Library Programs application. We'll go into the Layout Builder, and we'll have two fields displayed at the top, then one and one. We'll put the Time and Ages fields at the top, then program name, and then the description. Remember, you can style the fields here too. I'll change the font sizes here so they're a little different from each other. I don't want to spend too much time on this, but obviously you can stylize to your heart's content. I'm going to up the number of columns and shrink the row and column gap. This would be easier to visualize if I had multiple entries, but we've got the idea and we can add them later. Let's click Update to save, and then go back to our Library Program application. We can see that we have our form and our view here in our application. But let's add a page so we can see what this view actually looks like as a full front-facing application. We'll click Add Item, New Page. And now we'll add the Formidable View block and choose our view. You can see I added a few entries off screen so we could test this out. Let's click Preview. And there it is. If we save this page and then go back to our Library Program applications again, you'll see the page is listed here too. The application is done. And I can export with a single click and then import it just as easily on any other Formidable site so I don't have to rebuild it. And that's how easy it is to build an application with Formidable Forms. Subscribe for more form and application building tips, and I'll see you next time.